All right, so I've skipped bench today, and I went straight to squat. I'm gonna do bench tomorrow. I'm changing my workout scheme up again. I'm still staying with 5-3-1 on everything, but I'm adding deadlift back in, and I'm gonna add another Denny day. So I'm gonna have two Denny days and a deadlift day. So that's six days of lifting. But the Denny days are just gonna be Denny's. There's gonna be no auxiliary lifts. So I'll just do Denny's and get out. But I'm kind of missing deadlift, and I really feel like deadlift did something for me before, so I want to add it back in, and not just because I think it'll help, but I like deadlift, and I'm missing it, and I want to be excited about it again, so I want to add it back in there. So, first working set is set of 5 at 335. Next working set, 3 at 380. Last working set of 1 at 425.